mind and the thoughts inside it. His honesty